Okay, so this. Hang on a second, I'll turn the music on. This tutorial is to teach you how to send mail. Oh, that's perfect timing. How to send baleful plate gauntlets to your death knight, because he just wears plate and your rogue doesn't wear plate. You gotta drag the item over and you gotta make sure it's there, and you type in the name.
And then Crystal
fucking sneeze and ruin the audio, and you have to scrap this whole video, and then REM gets mad and they sue you for stealing their audio. And you can write yourself a little note, you know, be like, hey, have a good day, buddy, or things aren't terrible. You know, so you can send the mail to your death knight.
Esther, what was that?
Because he can wear it, and you know. Yeah, and so we're gonna put a note in there, happy, so that when you log into your death knight, you can see it and smile and be like, yeah. And you can click send, and then it's gonna mail sent, it's gonna appear up top, and you wanna close this out. Make sure you close the postbox off, otherwise it'll leave the mailbox open, the mail get out. And you gotta log out of your rogue. It's hard. And you gotta go down to your death knight, because it's just a generic level 100. You just boosted to 100 because you're too lazy to level a fucking death knight, because fucking 32 levels is too fucking hard. And then it's probably not going to be near a mailbox, and so you gotta hit Z to bring out your swords, and you gotta have those, and then you're going to get distracted and go finalize garrison plots, because there's still another 2 minutes of this song. We have, holy shit, 4 minutes of this song. We gotta fill up for this, and then you get the little screen video, because you upgraded your gem boutique, so that's good. And you look at your achievements, and you're like, yeah, I got numbers. And then when you have mail, you'll see this little icon up here in the corner. It's just unread mail, and that's my rogue's name, so that's cool. You can kind of see your own name on screen there. You want to check your bags to make sure you have space for the mail. You get distracted and you see, oh, I got garrison stuff to do. So you gotta do that and get your garrison resources so you don't lose out on that. And you gotta go to the mailbox. And you gotta, oh, I got a lot of stuff. I've sent him a lot of things. And then you gotta read the note you wrote yourself. Have a happy, wonderful day. You're my favorite. And then you report that player. Because he's an asshole.
Told you what to do, goddammit.
Exactly. He just doesn't have any authority over you. He ain't your goddamn boss. Punch that guy in the dick. And then, because they're the plate items, you want to right-click them so you can make them. You can slowly improve your gear score. So you're not just, you know, wearing a bunch of fucking greens like a scrub waffle.
Not a scrub waffle. That's the worst kind of waffle.
Chris hates scrub waffles. Like, share, and subscribe if Chris hates scrub waffles and you don't know what that is.
I like chocolate chip waffles. Blueberry waffles? Yeah.
Make sure you gotta press the Z key so you can pull out your swords. You look really cool when you're walking around your fucking garrison and there's nothing to do. Because this game has lost all of its sort of engagement fucking months ago. But you're still playing. And jump around because you're a goddamn worgen, so you walk like a chimpanzee for some reason. You're like, and then go to your thing and pick up the new items. And you got, oh, I got true steel ingots. And then you're like, can I make something? And so you open it up and you're like, well, can I make that dagger my rogue needs? No, I need 100 fucking ingots because Blizzard fucking ruined professions in this last X pack. And they're like, you know, it'd be cool as if fucking bullshit. And then get sad that you have to play a death knight. Tab over to your rogue again. Your video program, so everybody doesn't know that you have.